Hello?
Mom.
Huh?
Mom.
What?
This little car.
What you want?
What daddy?
I guess he at home. I'm leaving work. What's up?
I need y'all help.
What happened?
I'm stuck in Detroit.
What the hell you doing in Detroit?
I got on the plane and flew up here to get a dog. And dude robbed me and took my money. And he took my phone. I'm calling from a payphone up here.
Your car, are you serious?
Yes.
Where is your brother at?
I mean, Mari dropped me off at the airport at like 5.
Okay, that's why do Friday.
I said at like 5.
Your car, why don't you ever listen to me?
I was supposed to be coming right back. It was a turnaround trip. Look,
car, you know, I don't know why.
That's what you got. Kill these niggas.
Wait a minute. Wait. Calm down. You in Detroit.
It's snowing and everything up here.
Wait a minute. Where are you at Detroit?
At the airport.
Okay. Stop crying and calm down. Okay?
I'm sorry.
Listen to me. You don't listen to me. Good thing it hurts you. You doing too much. I told you. We was in Florida. Okay. You in Detroit, right?
My nose bleeds a little bit, but I'm straight. I'm straight. Yes, ma'am.
Do you have your wallet?
No, ma'am.
So how am I send you something?
Damn.
Hello?
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Okay, how was you able to make a phone call to me?
At the payphone, I bought a dollar from one of the dudes up here at the airport.
So you don't have nothing, you up there?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Look, I'm so stressed out right now. And then you ain't gonna be able to get no plane ticket without ID.
So what I'm gonna do?
Oh, Lord Jesus. Look, Kyle, listen. Just calm down. I may have to
flip. I'm trying.
Calm down. You don't listen to me. I told you. You doing too much, baby. Fuck them dogs. Listen. Look, Kyle.
Well.
Stop crying. I can't help you if you're crying. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
You ain't got a dime on you, right?
No, ma'am.
Okay.
Bro, I can't
leave. Look, Carl, I can't go through that with you right now. I gotta figure out how to get to you. So you in Detroit.
Yes, ma'am.
At the airport. And with no ID, they're not gonna let me. I'm not gonna be. So did you call the police?
I mean, no, I called you first. No, we was out in the parking lot. It was down the street from the airport. I just got off the plane like 45 minutes ago.
Down there to go get the dog. How was you gonna get the dog back anyway, LaCar?
I was gonna pay $125 to have a crate for him.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, listen.
I had money, but they took it.
I know you did, but they was gonna do that anyway. I told you. Man,
them folks took $5,000 from me.
Well, guess what, baby? Guess what happened? You don't even know who they are. You ain't called no police or good nothing. Have you called? Do you have the people information?
Nah.
Huh?
No.
Look, Carl, I can't believe you made a move like this, son. You from Memphis.
Okay, you're right. I am from Memphis. I was just playing.
Look, Carl, stop doing this bullshit. Get him out your house.
Yeah, Mo, you know I ain't going.
Kick your ass.
You know I ain't going out like that.
I don't give a damn if you ain't going out. I'm at work. I'm already stressed out. I'm trying to figure out your goddamn plan. Come get you. You don't know
your mind. I don't even know no breeders in Detroit.
Don't be calling the plan on the phone. Whoever the one's calling in the background.